This Patty Cross and says, Knucklehead in Melbourne Street, George's Cross and Govan Cross, where all the people meet. West Street shoes, all the trains go round and round. You've never lived unless you've been on the Glasgow Underground. I know a lot of folks go fancy places at the fair. They like to sail in steamers or to hurtle through the air. But I've a favourite route that goes to many ports of call. Although unless you looked, you'd never notice it at all. There's Patty Cross and Cess, Knucklehead in Melbourne Street, George's Cross and Govan Cross, where all the people meet. West Street shields, all the trains go round and round. You've never lived unless you've been on the Glasgow Underground. They tell me that Mallorca is a dandy place to be, or Switzerland or Italy or even Gay Paris. There's many lovely beauty spots upon the Clyde of Firth, but I would always rather travel to Nablow the Earth. There's Patty Cross and Cess, Knucklehead in Melbourne Street, George's Cross and Govan Cross, where all the people meet. West Street shields, all the trains go round and round. You've never lived unless you've been on the Glasgow Underground. There's names that ring with magic that can thrill you through and through. They seem to call you back with an enchantment ever new. Those places far away are like a song that's sweetly sung. You roll them round your mouth and feel them sliding off your tongue. There's Patty Cross and Cess, Knucklehead in Merton Street, George's Cross and Govan Cross, where all the people meet. West Street shields, all the trains go round and round. You've never lived unless you've been on the Glasgow Underground. I never liked the stewy winds, the showers and the snow. The sun can get too burny and the sleet's no nice at all. But I don't mind the climate now as on my way I go. The Dolce Vita's waiting there 100 feet below. There's Patty Cross and Cess, Knucklehead in Merton Street, George's Cross and Govan Cross, where all the people meet. West Street shields, all the trains go round and round. You've never lived unless you've been on the Glasgow Underground. You've never lived unless you've been on the Glasgow Underground.